recycling has been around for a long time. Here in Dahlonega, once they had the gold mine, interestingly enough, the day came it did so well, they converted it into a federal mint. Dahlonega, yes, was one of the mints making gold coins until around the Civil War on these other items. So recycling items, extensions, it's been around a long time, and this still continues because now the federal mint is part of the North Georgia College.